Of the modern world, bridging distances that had once kept us separated. At the 1893 Chicago World's Fair, Nikola Tesla illuminated the world as audiences witnessed a new technology current, another American invention that now electrifies our world. Modern mobility arrived when the Ford Motor Company revealed the Model T assembly line. The car was now within reach from many, bringing the world closer to their home. Mobility was dramatically expanded by the emergence of the jet age. Air travel changed our perspective of the world below as it became more affordable, resulting in a world in which we more readily impacted one another. The dawn of the space age brought new perspective. The Saturn V rockets that powered Americans to the moon helped us see our world from afar for the first time, allowing us to witness how beautiful our world is. The digital age brought personal computing and the internet into the offices, homes, and ideas following on.
Some of the greatest challenges that we face here on Earth, from climate change microbes, bacteria, seeds that can help mitigate climate change in the driest regions of the earth.
Earth and space are one ecosystem, really. We are part of each other, and so figuring out how to grow things in a much more harsh environment in space is going to help us grow things in harsher environments here on Earth.
The next generation.
Of the commute. With the introduction of autonomous autonomous vehicles. We are reevaluating how mobility solutions factor into our everyday life. It's a future that will reinvent transportation, but it's not only about cars. Getting from A to B will be different as next generation vehicles take to the skies. This autonomous revolution will empower a new form of mobility, one that creates opportunities for everyone to determine their own future. It's a future driven by American technology. Breakthroughs that have produced GPS, cloud computing, and together, we'll continue to move forward, inspired by the ideas that unite us, to find solutions to feed the world, cure disease, and create sustainable energy at home, on planet Earth, and beyond. All we need to do is look inward, upward, and forward, applying our unlimited creativity and capacity for innovation to the challenges of today and tomorrow. This is life, liberty, and the pursuit of the future.
Il fait des prélèvements.
Mais à partir de la nuit, tu vas en poste.